I was 6 months old when my mum was diagnosed with bowel cancer, but it's not just my mum. Bowel cancer affects the whole family.